Well, another member of Bain Capital is running for higher office. Managing Director Stephen Pagliuca. Pagliuca, who's also the co-owner of the Boston Celtics, says he's running as a Democrat for Ted Kennedy's Senate seat in Massachusetts. He may face, though, tough questions for his contributions to Bain's founder, former presidential candidate Mitt Romney.